I met a man named Melchizedek. He was a good man, a good man. Wandering lonely in the desert, he invited me to stay. Said I would learn to love the space. I knew a woman, her name was Jezebel. She was a wild one, a wild one. She said, come out and we could have fun. And then she wanted me to go. She couldn't stand getting too close.